More garden warfare. So as you can see, this video is called Children Zombie Place Part 2 because that has come out. So we need to use 5 stars to unlock the Chomper Pizza place. But anyway, guys, I'm just gonna try and kill this zombie right here because he's annoying me. Plus he's a champion, which is good. So I'll get a few coins from it. Not lose, but still a few.
Shit.
Yes, there we go, some coins. Okay, so Children Zombie Place Part 2. Oh, anybody's new. Okay. So the new things are that there's community goals now. So if we go over here. Okay, so let's have a look. So, oh yeah, it's player vanquishers we need to get. Okay, so as you see, we've reached the first goal. We have reached the first goal. So these are community missions now. So I don't know if this is just by the time this time has ended or if we or if that's how long it is for the first one. But if we, all of us as a Garden Warfare 2 community, need to get kills of players. So, to get facts, if we get...
This is really weird.
What is?
Yeah. I'm in the planet and I'm super brains, and it's... And I'm not being attacked.
Yeah, that's weird. But anyway, so we've already done 5 million kills, which is awesome, so we all get coins. Now, if we all get 15 million, we get a blue community pack, and if we all get 25 million, we get a special item. But since we have reached the
so guys, I've got to go for my pizza. Bye.
Okay, so as you can see, we've already done 5 million, but you need to vanquish 15 players before you can claim the reward. So let's just read this here. Community challenge, band of vanquishers. As a community, complete the goals within the time limit. Okay, so we do only have 2 days, 18 hours and 26 minutes left. So we can all do this. So this means I'm gonna have to go online. Mwah. So I don't actually like online that much.
So I could play with you, Sean.
Wait, Michael? Yes. I've got an idea.
What?
If Will plays with us later, You don't have to do this, because obviously sometimes you get a bit bored of it, but we could all maybe do hide and go kill so we can get the kills we need to open the chest.
Do we?
Yeah, because we can vanquish, it still counts, it's a player vanquish.
We can just kill us, Ellis, come join mine.
Okay, hold on. So guys, we're just going to join Michael's. We'll see if Will can join in a bit, but he's just gone for his tea, as you can tell. So anyway, let's just wait to join. Joining. Oh, it's been 3 minutes already. Jeez, a minute ago I looked and it was like 1 minute. So me and Michael are just going to quickly kill each other 15 times.
Might be a plan.
Be a character with low health.
Yeah, I'll change that so I'll kill my big stump.
Do you want to open the chest?
Yeah.
Okay, you can kill me 15 times, okay? Hold on, let me just change my character.
You're not a character.
Let's say. I've only just spawned in. Okay, what's Rose's health again? 100, I think that's the lowest health you can get. I'll check with Sunflower. I think she has 100 as well.
Wait, do you have the vampire sunflower?
No.
Damn it.
I'm just the normal sunflower. Okay, I'll come to you. Well, I have no idea where you are.
Oh, yes, I was about to say, as soon after the stream, I was sending a screenshot about what was it like just staying in the glitch.
Okay, oh god, have you created mayhem?
Yes.
Oh god, I'm dying already. Okay, so Michael, come to the town hall and quickly vanquish me. I only have 4 health left.
Away.
There we go, you got 1 vanquish on me.
Let's see if that counts. Let's see if that counts.
It will, because I'm a player.
No, it doesn't count.
What, are you serious? It should though, because I'm a player, not an NPC. Yay. I hear Colonel Corn, and I'm very scared.
Well, it doesn't count.
That is weird.
I think you have to go online.
Okay, I'll leave. In fact,
I'll go online.
Okay, I'll come with you then. I don't like it that much though. What are we doing?
Next mode.
Oh yes. Okay, so we are going to be doing mixed mode, so we can try and get some 15 kills. Then since we can't do it on Michael's, we're going to exit back to R1, so we can open the chest.
What? What, Ellis, did you leave?
Yes, Ellis was on Bopolis.
Yeah. Be on zombies and plants. I hope I'm on zombies.
I hope I'm on zombies as well.
Aww.
Aww, I can't switch teams. I'm gonna be Citron.
Aww,
okay guys, let's do this. Would you look it out? We're doing Trouble in Zombopolis. Hey, you're Citron as well. Hey. Would you look it out? We're doing Trouble in Zombopolis part 2 and we have the Zombopolis map. How many Citrons are there? Hold on, about to flip it. Allahu Akbar.
Boing, boing.
Okay, I'm just gonna sneak up on these guys.
Fucking super brains. I wish you could die.
Michael, go into your ball and just go around the sides of the map.
Oh shit.
That's what I do, and then I just work my way to the middle.
Boy!
I can just see explosions and fighting already happening.
Kill the engineer, that's one vanquish.
I'm gonna kill this guy. Guy thinks he can take me on. Yes, killed him. Someone's killing me. Oh wait, I think it must have just been him before he was dead. Okay, I'm gonna go to the team. Capture. No! Mine. Right, there's an imp. No. Okay, I need to run.
I'm gonna help.
I'm winning. No, I died. Oh, so close. Oh, GG to that guy, I killed him, but then he just killed me. GG to him. I might be the chomper.
That imp looks so freaking derpy.
What does?
That imp.
Which imp?
The one in the, Drake.
Ah. Okay, we're just gonna customize our character a minute, so we're gonna have Easter, Melon Mouth, Bandana, and Kisses. Easter is actually really creepy. It makes me think of Purple Guy from FNAF. I would murder kids. Just look at me, Michael. Just look at me. I'm behind you. I actually look like I could murder kids. Yeah. I did my cannon for. I destroyed a sticky grenade.
Nice.
God damn you.
I'll avenge your Ellis.
Nah, I'll be a sunflower. I was born as a sunflower.
Aww.
Meh. Okay, we might customize our sunflower scene. We might keep it like this.
I'm going for the team!
Not he. She's cool. Here's our emoji. I'm about to say, where's our emoji? We need to have eyes of healing. Let's have our gold eyes of healing. I look awesome as my sunflower. I look like a boss. Okay, let's do this, guys. Let's teleport. Yes, we're closer to the battle now. Okay, Michael, I'm with you. I'm healing you. I have healing spit.
Okay, I got him.
Wink, wink, Steven Universe reference.
I have healing spit! I have 11 more. I need 11 more kills.
I need 12 more. Go to Captain. Oh, he's dead. Do you shoot your EMP at me?
No, I still have mine.
Oh no, Electro Brains.
No, he ain't, he's a goat.
Is he? Oh, a minute ago, it was Electro Brains. I'm gonna die. Oh.
I just saw you go flying.
Literally.
I can I'm a burning orange.
If only you were doing a stream so I could watch the way I flew. Yeah.
Is it possible to get emojis without the thingies? Without like the pack?
No.
Without that pack.
No, actually, you better get saving up! Oh, I'm scared to go to the base. The same guy's gonna kill me! Oh no, I thought he died! I thought he died!
I'm on level 7 with myself.
No! Why do I keep going after the same guy? I need to change because this sunflower's rubbish. I'm being Colonel Corn.
My ball went flying.
Okay.
Sit on ball.
Okay, good. I'm about to say, Michael, what's wrong with you? I'm Colonel Corwin, I'm biking.
Bit for my balls off and just...
It went flying. I'm Colonel Corwin, I'm gonna do it for the team.
Let it go, oh shit.
I'm gonna throw my bigger bet to put into the zombie base.
That's actually really good.
Oh, I killed the mech. That was awesome as hell. I literally hopped over it, landed, then it came up saying like revenge from the grave or something, and I can't remember what it was. And then it said like vanquish, and then it said 100 for like player vanquish and then 50 for mech vanquish, which is awesome.
I got no Arnold.
How dare you have none of me? Are there any zombies so I can come after them? Yes, there are.
In the base?
Yes. Yes, got him. That's what you do. It. Just like, you just be Colonel Corn. You just be Colonel Corn, and then use your husk hop. Yes, I got the. Oh, I've got a vanquish streak already. Yeah. There's an all-star. I can see him. I'm going to try and get him.
I can help.
Oh, the chomp has already got him. Yeah, like you just husk hop, and then you just hold it down, and then you just like hold it. You hold the left stick back. And then you can just like stay on the spot but still be in the air. So it's pretty helpful if there's someone that you want to get a kill on. I see zombies. All I see is zombies. Die. I'm running. I just died. The same goddamn Electro veins killed me. Are you all Colonel Corners too? Colonel Corn Brothers? Oh no, I have a feeling they're gonna kill me. Yeah. Bad idea. Yes, me, I killed him.
We both did a good job. I need heals.
I was trying to husk hop away, but I didn't have it. How many more kills do I need to get? Oh, I need to get 8 more kills, which isn't too bad.
I think I need to get like 4.
Okay, I'm gonna go along the side to see if there are any zombies.
Let's look for the dance floor.
I will, but like they'll probably kill me when I dance because the community isn't always nice. Well, people online aren't always nice. This guy's getting damaged and he doesn't know it.
Ugh.
He's just looking around like, who's damaging me? How's he not dead? How's he not dead? Yeah. I just launched onto the ice cream truck.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Happy Dick Year.
Yeah.
Damn it, I got shrugged by the goddamn disco thing.
Apparently I vanquished a zombie bot.
Wait, as I walked, I accidentally walked into the disco thing and that killed me.
That's why I said I wasn't gonna. I don't know if I said it or not, but that's why I was gonna say I wouldn't go into it because it can easily kill me.
Oh my god, that's so funny. This all star was him doing it, and guess what? He did.
What?
I killed him. Wait, so I only need five more.
I need help. It doesn't matter, I'm gonna die. Oh, I host crop out of the way.
No, we didn't.
You're this
liar.
This cactus better revive me. Oh god damn you.
Hey,
god damn you. God damn all you people. God damn all of you being inconsiderate. Oh, they're all dead now anyway, which is good. Hiya, money side on. Killed him.
Sapanya, give me mudded.
Give me. We all just went after a breakfast brain, like we were just defending one, and he just like, hey guys, can I come? It's our boat! It's our plane! Die! Mm, yeah! I'm in the base! Oh, I'm dead. And I'm still in the base. Dirt Devastator!
God damn it! Oh, it killed me again!
Yes, yeah, six more kills.
It went past me, and like, it made me dance.
Wait, he's more back.
Yes.
Yeah.
Right, and so I only need three more kills.
I need five. I'm probably gonna try and get one more.
Okay, I need two more kills.
Ooh, yeah, surprise out of nowhere.
Where we at, though?
Yes, I killed him.
Where we at?
One more.
Not for me. Oh, I died. I only need five more kills, which I'm happy about. Overtime. I'm gonna try and come to the base as quick. Oh. Wait, it's bunt. Oh, man.
Wait, please tell me I killed it.
Te zombies are to wiener. I don't see the disco ball thing in the background.
I think I only need one more.
That's dead. Oh yes, I'm there, yes. I'm the corner at the bottom, yes. I made it at the last second. Guys, we're gonna get a sticker pack. Hopefully we can get some good stuff. If we hardly have any coins. We're gonna get 15K, I do find some funny stuff in them. We will save up for one soon, but I'm going to get 15K. Let's see what we get.
15K!
Oh, okay, yeah, rare character sticker. Oh, super rare black lines. Bunchy facial to silver googly eyes. I got silver googly eyes for the Pichu, so that's cool. Okay, I don't want to leave my comment group. I need five more. Oh my god, you got a score that was the same. That's the same score as my birthday, 2005.
What? I wasn't even touching the.
Yeah. Yes, I'm on zombies as well. I mean it. Should I be my Z7 imp or not?
I don't care.
I'm being him. Oh, I've got a view. Yo, whoever's watching, nice. Okay, I'm gonna go out and try and get some kills.
I'm going on PvZ.
Okay, join us in a bit if you want. Just not right now, because we're right in the middle of a match.
I will join the match if I can.
Okay.
Wait, I've got a chest.
Have you?
Yeah, and I got first strike.
Yes, I killed him.
I helped you.
God damn you, Colonel Corn! I was in a corner trying to like get some health back, and then Colonel Corn came out of nowhere and just
out of nowhere
buttered me. Okay, four more to go.
Minecraft.
Death Warn. Let's play some Minecraft Death on. I see a pea shooter. Snipe him. Oh, I can't snipe
him.
What
are the challenges, guys?
The first one is to get five million 15. Kills. Not you, but the first one. First challenge is to get 5 million, which we've already done. But like, you need to get 15 vanquishers after that, so you can get to the chest. So get 15. Five million player vanquishers, okay?
What?
But it's as a community.
Oh,
and we have already achieved that. But
so
now.
Just need to get 15.
Yeah, you need to get 15 player vanquishers so you can open the chest.
Which I've already got.
You get 5,000 coins, which isn't really that good, but you know, it's at least it's something. Yes. I'm staying as my
Yellow
NZ7.
Community.
Jesus
Yellow
Christ!
Community
that coin went flying when I killed it!
Yeah, like, what the basic one, the first one. I know, the first one is... I know, that's why we said we've already done, like, 5 million. Well, it's already done 5 million, that's why we said it.
I'm gonna get the chest. Don't tell me what's in it.
It already says what's in it on the menu where it has all, like, the stuff. You get 5,000 coins in it.
Oh, why did you tell me?
Cause, who's alive in
now?
Yeah, you get 5 million, you get 500, you get not 5 million, 5,000 coins. If you got 5 million, that'd be awesome.
Now?
Yeah, you get 5,000.
But I got 25,000.
Well, I guess you can get a certain amount. I swear I saw someone get 5,000, but maybe you can only get like a certain amount.
In total.
I think the minimum is 5,000.
Yes, I'm level 2 with my thingy. My Z7 imp.
What do we need to get? We need to get 15 mil.
I did.
I've already done the play of vanquishes, it says.
Okay, so open the chest then. Yes, I've got the chest.
For the blue one, it says I've done the play of vanquishes because I've got 26.
What? That's weird.
We need to get loads of kills because we've only got 5 mil and there's 2 days left. Well, 2 days, 18 hours.
Yeah, but look at how many people play Garden Warfare. We're gonna easily be able to do that.
Maybe.
What do you mean, maybe? We are definitely gonna do that. Look how big the community is. Full of millions of people.
We might get the red one, you never know.
Well, but I hope we get the special item one, because I hope the special item is really good.
Yeah.
Probably will be, because it's the people that set PopCap make some really cool, like, customizations and stuff. So I hope they do make it awesome. Hopefully it's like a legendary hat or something, for like people that don't have that many legendaries, or just for like saying thanks.
Only, it might
give
you
like
a mother.
Join Zombobolus.
Okay, I think I'm in my shrimp. I'm in my shrimp.
I am in a magical unicorn queue.
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm a shrimp.
Oh, there's no.
That's the game spot.
Yes. Yes.
What? Are you in?
I can now promote my imp. Where is
he? Oh, nice.
There he is.
I'm playing as my shrimp. So what are you saying to me?
Promotion. Yay! How much coins do I get?
You get like 20. You get like, yeah. I don't know how many you get, but you do get quite a lot.
I've got 49,000 coins I can get as Zombopolis, Zenny Zombopolis.
Oh, nice. Open it and tell us what you get.
Wait, last night I opened a Zenny Zombopolis pack and I got some stuff, but I can't.
Wait, have you opened the pack already or not?
What? No.
Go onto the stick store and press L2 to see what you got in your last pack. Or was it the left pack or did you get others after?
It was at 25,000 coins one. Yeah. I've got a Cosmos tattoo for my Rose.
Okay.
Spider tattoo for my Cobb.
Yeah.
Colonel Khan. Hide and shoot bot. Cheerleader. What's an organic growth for the sunflower?
Oh, nice.
And Sunny Spotlight, which is a hat, and it is also super rare.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, yay, I can also get a helpful fun pack.
Yeah, get a helpful fun pack. Again, it's not amazing, but you can get some pretty cool stuff in them.
I got a rare monkey face for the chomper.
Mm-hmm.
Ouch, this one's cool, this one's cool. Cash bag for the super brains, so you got a bag of cash on
top. Oh, that's awesome.
Grid glasses for my engineer.
Oh, I thought that would have been for like scientists or something. I'm in my shrimp mech.
So I am customizing now. Artist.
What are you saying? Michael, look at me, I'm amazing.
Where is my money bag? Cash bag. Whatever you want to say.
100 cents
is up. Oh, that silver rock out. No, then. Moustache.
I told you not. Aww. They killed me while I was in my mech, and I was a shrimp. Meh.
Wait, I'm going to dance as captain.
I really just want to exit so I can open the chest. But I can't be bothered to join back, and I'll probably be in the unicorn crew. Not crew, queue. Oh, no, I'm out of bounds.
Ellis, you have to, like, play it, otherwise it won't work.
Okay, I'll tell you what, Michael. When the round ends, go back to the backyard battleground. I'll go back to mine. I'll open the chest, and then we'll join back. Yeah, we'll join back, and then we'll join back together, and we'll invite Will.
Yeah. Where is it?
Stop! There he is. That's all I heard just then. I'm going into the dance. I'm going into the dance light. Jesus!
Sunny Spotlight. Sunny Spotlight looks amazing.
Yeah. Why? I hate the dance floor things. It made me waste an ability. Made me waste my imp collar. So I pressed it, but then like the spotlight came, so it made me do my dance. And then, guess what happened after me 89?
Rainbows.
I pressed it again, and then it made me
rainbows.
I can't remember what it was, but it was something. And it was then, it made me do the dance again. Rainbows. I was like, just let me shoot. Yes, guardian.
Rainbows.
And it made me waste my imp collar, so I'm very upset and sad.
In my last Zenny Zombopolis pack I got double birdhouse.
Oh, is that for, who's that for?
Cactus.
Cactus.
Okay.
I got cow skin for the cactus as well.
Oh, nice.
I can't remember other stuff.
Got a lot of cactus stuff so far.
Yeah.
What are the other things?
Nuggets. I don't know. What is it? No.
I got one of your kind of my hunk. I got a shrimp. Shrimp. Bandana.
I've got shrimp.
Is that monkey face? No. Monkey face. Monkey.
Oh, I'm gonna kill these noobs right here. These guys are noobs. These guys are noobs. These guys are noobs. Jesus Christ.
Look. I need to break my controller, you stiff.
I just need to screenshot this for a minute, guys. That's all. Oh, no. I think it's that, but I'm just gonna screenshot it anyway, because that was awesome. That looked like Titanic right there. Wait, if the Titanic is down and it's back, is it Illuminati confirmed?
Can you
Can you confirm that it's Illuminati?
Illuminati confirmed, it's a perm.
Yeah, magical.
Yes, I'm level 2 with my shrimp.
My shrimp. You got the shrimp!
Yeah.
I only just realized.
Oh my god, that Citron's glitched. Oh, I got killed by Chili Bean Mom.
Thanks, Bob.
Yeah, thank you a lot. No, do what Bonnie says in Day Shift at Freddy's, where like when like you give him his face back, just go thank.
Everyone's in the thingy.
Oh god. What, four, five people? Yeah, all is there are only five zombies. What, the base?
Cotton candy.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Cosmos.
Yeah. You're getting killed.
Dying.
Get to bed, BioWest. BioWest, don't make me do my dance.
Let me.
No.
I don't.
I just want this round to end so I can. No. So close. I actually just want this round to end.
No.
I just want to get my coin to get out of here.
I'm nearly rank 100.
I'm rank 97.
I'm rank 95.
Me too.
I'm the furthest. I'm the furthest away from 100.
Hell yeah, you are. I'm 97.
Although I did get the game like not loads after, but a bit after you guys. So I'm actually pretty surprised that I'm at 95.
But Ellis, you played it most.
I know, but you know me.
You know me.
Actually, you don't know me because you can never see me. Yes, Michael. Good tactic. Good tactic. Good tactic.
I know that
Michael.
Your name is Ellis.
My name's actually Ellis Ski.
Yeah, Ellis Ski, whatever.
Ellis Ski.
Ellis
Ski. I got killed by Smoke Kong Baron.
I won't be here tomorrow for long.
I won't be here tomorrow for long either.
Because at 9:30, I'm going to my friend's birthday party.
What, in the morning?
Yeah. Then we're coming back at 1:30. And then at 6 o'clock, I have to sleep at my grandma's.
Grandma. Good old grandma, baking me some cookies.
The one reason why my grandma sucks.
Why?
Yeah. She does this every year, but she never gets you anything good for your Christmas or birthday. The only thing she gets you is peas and S's. Peas and S's are pants and socks.
Oh.
That's all she got. She gets me like five packs of...
My Nana gets me a Lego set worth £50 each year for my birthday.
Bruh. The only good present she's ever got me in my whole life was some pair of football boots.
Oh, that's sick.
Which were £20.
Not so sick now.
I know. Are you done already?
No.
No.
I'll make you be done with my gun.
In fact, Michael, I'll just leave. I'll invite Will, and then when you're done, join, okay?
I'll leave.
Okay. I'm a bun.
I'm a bun of gun. I'm a bun gun.
Trouble in some apples, pa.
Okay, so I'm going to invite you guys.
Oh, my mum.
Your mum.
Yeah. Get off my mum, mate.
Your mum.
Get off my big fat tongue. Let me drink some red rum.
Invite me and I want to show you some ink.
Okay, I'm inviting both of you, just hold on.
Yes, I'm in the lobby.
Oh, you are. Okay, let me just invite Will.
Oh, yeah. When you're gonna answer someone and you say
Michael, you have to invite him.
You go yes.
Oh no, wait, Michael, I need to leave to my backyard so I can open the chest.
Joining.
Whose game?
How do I open?
Joining. Backyard.
Hey, look, I got 25k.
Nice.
Yeah. Did you, Alice, did you get a 5K?
I'm about to open it. I swear I saw a video on like the gone on the Plan vs Zombies channel and the guy doing
you,
it.
You
like,
should have forgot the you should have forgot the two.
Anyway,
hey, Michael.
I see fireworks. Yeah, I think it's because I can get the chest now.
Wait. How do you do there?
And there's fireworks and everything just for me. Wait, actually, I just want to pick a chest. I just want to pick a chest. Okay, I need to open
this guy. Oh no, I pressed the wrong button.
How do you open the chest? Oh, this is it's you this one, the yellow one. I got 25k.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna go open some sticker packs.
Yeah.
Come here.
Hold on, I'm opening packs.
I'm joining you guys in a minute.
Open packs.
Oh, I can promote my Colonel Corn, then I can get some more coins, and then I might be able to get Zany's on Bopolis.
How does this work out? I am not falling over. I'm just floating.
Okay, guys, so we're about to promote our Colonel Corn. I forgot I can promote him. Okay, promotions. Colonel Corn. Promoted to specialist. 20,000 coins. Yes, I can get Zany Zombopolis. Okay, guys, we're going to get Zany Zombopolis.
Just call it Zany.
No, I call it Zany.
Zany.
I'm going on a trip in my favorite rocket ship.
Wait, I don't know what to do. I don't know whether to get 215k. I don't know whether to get fertilizer fund or something, or just get. I'm just getting Zany Zombopolis. So let's open this and see what we get. I got a legendary! I got a legendary! Oh my god!
What legendary did you get?
I got a piece for the iron citron!
The iron citron.
Oh my god, that is awesome, you guys! So yeah, just in case you didn't know.
You got part of the iron citron.
Yes.
What's the iron citron?
It's the iron citron, he has like iron armor. But you guys, remember, you can get, there's a high chance of getting legendary, so it's a good thing we opened this pack. So let's just have a look at what we have. So we have Uncommon Garden Hose, Uncommon Lightning Weed, Wise Master and Colonel Four Eyes. I'm screenshotting this, mate. This is a moment of history for me. Okay, so there we go, guys. We got a legendary. What are the chances of that happening? Well, actually, the chances are pretty high because you're supposed to get more now. But anyway, what's this? Oh. Okay, I might pick up some missions in a minute.
Fuck you.
I want some money, mate.
Why do you want to do that, mate? I'm not gay.
I want some money.
Fuck you. You'll never
come
find
to me then. Be a zombie.
Okay, hold on.
They only give money to zombies.
I'm hiding, motherfucker.
Mom?
Are you now? Because I'm pretty sure I can see you. I dare you to give the fish.
No one got a fish. I just got a legendary.
Wait, I'll give the
and
fish.
And there was
some
a sticker piece for the iron citron.
Then that'll make him get up.
Okay.
Feed the fish on this money.
Just hold on a minute. Yeah, so I hope you enjoyed the stream. We're going to end it there, but I will be playing with you guys in a minute. But I just need to help my mom out, so I'll see you guys in the next video. Oh yeah, also, sorry I didn't upload the gameplay, but this makes up for it as well, same for the fact that we got a legendary as well. But anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video. Everyone, have peace, and I'll see you all later.